So if someone goes on to develop coronavirus, we're looking for particular symptoms. The first is a fever, and by fever we mean 38 degrees Celsius or greater, or 100.4 degrees Fahrenheit or greater. So that's what's defined as a fever, and a cough or shortness of breath. And so that cough and shortness of breath is what we're talking about when we mean lower respiratory. We're also looking at people who have a travel history to mainland China. And so for those of you who had the good fortune to travel maybe over the holidays or after, you know, even if your flight took you through an international airport, we're not concerned about your contact to people with coronavirus. We're really looking at this point at people who have been to mainland China. The other category of people we're concerned about are people who might have had close contact, remember that 6 feet or under, with a person with a laboratory-confirmed case of coronavirus. So that's what we're looking for when we talk about symptoms, but also people at risk. And so I want to urge you, if you have questions about coronavirus, you can look at the Centers for Disease Control website. They have a great website with a lot of information about the novel coronavirus. You can also look at the Oregon Health Authority website as well. And of course, you can always call Lane County Public Health if you have questions also. Thanks so much for your time today. I really appreciate it.